If I can just get this thing working. I have a pacemaker, and that electricity is too dangerous for me. Will you go unplug those wires?
Sí, let me help.
You help me with this, then I'll help Libertad. Libertad, talk to me. I have a pacemaker, and that electricity is too dangerous for me. Will you go unplug those wires?
Sí, let me help.
You help? Don't go. Maybe I can...
Perfect.
Come, come. Where was I? You help me with this? Then I'll help Libertad. Libertad. Gracias. Gracias. It means a lot to me.
Señora Toca, I helped Señora Rivera with her electrical system.
Is she happy with that?
Seems so.
Did she want you for more chores?
No. She just kept thanking me.
That sounds like her.
Hola.
Stay strong. What's up?
Danny, the army's called in an airdrop. Feel like getting to it first and stealing it?
Gracias.
Your lion looks ready to rumble.
You're new.
Oye.
Oye.
Que bola.
Gracias, Oluas.
Yo sabía que alguien iba a venir.
That hijo de puta found the Libertarfio Hospital. The one I'm hiding in my house.
Did he call it in?
No. I don't think so.
Is there anything else you need?
Me? No. I've got medicine if you need it. You saved my life. And like I told Petra, I will keep helping as long as you guerrillas keep killing soldados. Now, I just need to get rid of this body.
Señora Toca, I saved Señor Duarte. And took out a nosy soldado that was bothering him.
Did they find the secret clinic your guerrillas were using?
No.
That's good. If the soldados find that clinic, they will arrest all of us.
Got some intel.
What can you tell me?
Guerrilla. Got word that soldiers at the checkpoint are just dragging people out of their cars. We even heard of secret executions. Clear it out.
Appreciate it. I should call Señora Toca. Señora Toca, I have some bad news about the Hinojosa farm. The soldados executed the people here. An older couple and two guerrillas.
That's probably their boys. Coño. Their boys lost brain about being guerrillas. They were drawing too much attention to their parents and well...
What should I do?
Nothing. I'll send someone. This is not the first family the soldados executed. I promise you that.
Che coño?
You're not allowed here.
Your guy, you got no place here.
Señora Toca, I helped the people at Arrese farm. They seem happier now that their rooster will have a new owner.
That is what was bothering him? Some people have tiny problems and think it's the end of the world.
It is what it is.
True. It is what it is. Now, since you're done with my people, come back to my farm. I need your help. Should only be a couple minutes.
You got it, Señora Toca.
Hello? You follow up on this.
What do you got for me?
Danny, we got guns. We got bullets. And a perfect site for an ambush. What we need is your know-how. Join us.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you.
Gallo looks like he's on a lot of ice.
How big was the boat? How many people?
I'd say.
Thank you. Andrea, put that down. Don't make me do something we'll both regret.
Blessing. Amen, Opu.
That bird has an attitude problem.
Vigila! Shot fired!
Please!
No!
Like those Darias need help.
No, nice. Chicharrón! Bad bird. Ah, coño! Fuck! Ow!
Thank you. sure you want to be here?